There we go. Took some while. And another loading screen. Right. Okay. Might as well do. Come on, game. Load up. Load up. Sorry, just eating some delicious sausage rolls. It's a while, don't it? Then again, every game takes a while. So continue. Maybe not going over there. Should I explore that place? I guess I have to. I'm not gonna go traveling all right over there. So it'll be level 15. Let's go over here. Since it's telling me to explore somewhere. It's good when it tells you to explore somewhere. Dear. What the fuck was that noise? It's a weird fucking noise if I ever heard of one. I would say this game is even better than GTA 5, to be honest. Yeah, because it is. no one's coming for me, so I guess so. Jesus, scam. What am I doing? Just exploring. Oh, I didn't know my fucking health was down. Jesus, you couldn't have told me, game. I like to say frick. I don't know. It's just something like that. Those teeth. Teeth! Yum yum! Cigarettes? No. Don't need a pack of cigarettes. Some messages? No, probably not. Maybe it is then, I guess. Oh, there you go. Alright, done that one. Find the church. Ooh! I'm sorry, but I'm going down. Oh, I can't go down. Plus, I need a cord. Makes fucking sense, doesn't it? Yeah, let's just check upstairs. Ow! Ooh, some ammo. Whenever you see an ammo box, just always open it. Thought that was a weapon then. Thought, wait, what? Why can't I use a thought as a weapon? Ooh, a tape.
Hanover, this is Daniel Hornwright. I presume you've seen to it that the technology support group has updated the senior executive exam with my clarified answers. I'm growing weary of the spineless executives you've been sending me. You find me some candidates with the wherewithal to survive here, or else I'll find someone who will.
Jeez. Is it another exam? My god. Bag of cement. Oh! Jesus, goddamn Christ. Don't get that close to me, bro. Corpses and whatever. Shipping machine gun. Leave it upstairs, right? It's upstairs? Yeah, it's upstairs. Right. Go, keep on going up here. Right, it's in this. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh god. Oh god. Don't be fucking sick. Oh my god. There's just every single one of them. Yes. Can I craft? Look how cool I look. Bulk. What the fuck is a bulk? Whatever. For nothing. That doesn't work. maybe it's in this terminal. Maybe. Log. Shit. How the fuck am I supposed to find one of those? Like, an access card could be anywhere. Well, apparently it's telling me it's down. No, it's in that room. So, how do you go back upstairs? I don't know why I'm feeling sick for.
Password accepted.
Yeah!
Welcome, applicant, to the Horn Right Industrial Hiring System. Insert your resume into the receptacle for analysis. Or take our senior executive exam to see if you've got what it takes to be part of the Horn Right team.
Oh, another exam? Yay! Begin! Alright, okay. An accident has occurred at one of the company's automated mines, resulting in the deaths of multiple mine bosses. What's your response? Release a statement promising comparison to the female. Blame the incident on allegations in the logger unions. I'll launch a company-wide worker safety program. I would probably make a... Oh, the families. Oh, I thought that said females. Definitely the families then. Okay, you come into position of damning proprietary information from one of your competitors. What do you do with it? Destroy it? We can beat them fairly in the marketplace, blackmail them into providing more information, or send it to the media using the fallout to short their stock. Destroy it. I don't think I should be cheating, I guess. The local pollution has come to you requesting a sizable campaign donation in return for whatever that means. How do you respond? Dig up dirt on a... No, I wouldn't do that. Politely refuse quitting the... Reveal the quest to the public. I don't really think I should be exposing them. So, repeatedly refuse. You receive threats from a group upset with your automation policy. What do you do? Give the evidence to the police, allowing them to deal with it. Probably not. Offer them jobs to get them to reveal their identities. No. Request a 24-hour security detail to protect yourself. I wouldn't give it to the police. Since they probably won't do anything. Well, maybe I'll give them jobs? Maybe. You're offered a higher paying position at a local something competitor. What do you do? Turn over the details to Holland White's top-notch competitive intelligence team. Take the position despite the company's almost certain inferiority. Two out of five! Okay, I did greatly. Launch something. Send it to the media. That one. Please. One out of five! Jesus, goddamn Christ. Why am I getting these so wrong now? So maybe it's that one. Okay, then it's... blackmail them. They could do it. Take their position. I don't think I can anyway, so... Look at this. Breathing is one of them. Is it weaker? Weaker. Yeah. Oh, 2-2-2-3-1-2-1. Gonna take it. We're gonna cheat on the quest, everyone. I mean, exam. That's what you do in a game. That's what you do in real life, right? You cheat on an exam. All right. Okay. 2-2-3-1-2-1. Upstairs? Most likely. Okay. So upstairs. Okay, it's upstairs now. Oh. Going downwards. Yeah. Now jump. Oh. There we go. Yes. Let's see what's down here. Hello? Hi.
User detected. Connecting.
User. Connection. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting. User. Assistance 003 requests. Assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. This motherload requires repair beacon. User, recover. Repair beacon. User, recover. Repair.
Oh no. Search the lab. Okay. I'll try. Downstairs? Probably is. I need a level fucking 2. This is a bit weird then. I guess I have to get out of here anyway. Since I... Okay. Ah! Damn it, it got me. Oh, wow. Amazing. Alright, let's get out of here. That's a date, that's a... Jesus. Might as well go right over there. That's so weird. That is kind of bullshit. Let's go journeying. Shit, my fucking water. Oh dear. Perfect. Well, that might take a while. It's all about traveling. It's all about shitting. Look how big this thing is. I wanna check inside it, but my levels are like really shit. I might as well just, no, I didn't mean to do that. Just level up. Okay. Born survivor. First aid, no. Off one of those. Oh, you have to be like a level 6 in order to get all of these cards in there, I'm guessing. Jesus. I got no luck, which I should do. That really hurt. Oh my god. Hello? Oosh! Pest control. Nice. Whoa! Oh. Nothing. It's nothing. Zont's what are you booting? No. I should look out for fires and shit. But I can't be bothered. death from above.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
What? Yeah, I don't need my torch on, do I? Hi! Yeah, I shouldn't have shot them. Sorry. Yeah, I'll be gone. I have to play this in my free time to like level up and stuff. I won't do any quests, I promise. I just want to level up and stuff. So I might be doing some daily quests, maybe. I'm nowhere near it. It's no point. Somehow I got some level. For some reason. Careful. Super mutant. Oh. Get in the house. Oh, shit.
Overseer's personal journal. Vault 76 was built to take the best and the brightest.
But... Billy, come on.
When I found out, Evan wanted me to tell the press. I yes.
Oh really? Oh, not a fucking mole. Jeez, Rick!
I would have picked dying in this house when the
Where the fuck are you?
I never stopped thinking about you.
Oh, more minor people.
Find out what happened. If you're not here, then there's only one other place you want to be. The mines.
I'm scared. said. Oh! Oh! Oh, I hate these moles. Sorry for calling you a mole. But it's true. You're a mole. That's what you are, right? It's over here, guys. I'm looking for some stash. That's all I'm looking for. It's over there. Okay, I'm just looking for some fall. It's over here, guys. It's over here, guys. I'm just trying to find some stash, okay? Let it stop killing me! Oh, possum. Great. Yummy. Jesus. Jesus! Where is it? It's right here. Fuck! Jeez. I'm getting fucked. I'm getting real fucked. Aid. Psycho. Pickaxe. Opossum. Cherry. What do you think we do? Die! Ah! Hey, moles. The mole people. What the fuck is it? Guys, come on. Right here? It's a baseball grenade. I don't need a grenade! Ow! Oh, wait, but. Ow! Ow! Jesus! Ah! Oh, Jesus. The only thing I get is a fucking recipe for psycho. I'm gonna go psycho in a fucking minute. I might as well. Fuck it. It's the score. Let's get away from these moles. Jesus. My God. Quietness now. There's more moles up here, so I'm not over yet. I'm going around. And around we go. Over here. I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to kill you. It must be in this building. What? I can't hear you, sonny boy. Some scissors. Great. Cap. Nice. Oh. Play.
Overseer.
Falcon brains, key card. Let me go. Let me go.
But I didn't think he'd be one of those things. The green lesions on his face that...
Uh-oh.
It's all my fault. They told me I could have Vault 76. But not if I was married. They would have had to give Evan a spousal exemption and give him space in the vault. But there was someone more qualified. A civil engineer, someone with the skills to help rebuild. He was a distant cousin of a Vault-Tec executive and almost made the cut. 76 was for the best and brightest. And Evan didn't qualify. Down, I knew they were right. So I broke off the engagement. I sacrificed him for the vault, for Appalachia. I know what I have to do, but I just can't. I love him. I already killed him once. I can't do it again. Please. I gave 76 everything. Also brilliant. The first few years were hard, but we learned to trust each other. You learned to trust me. I was young. So young. Younger than most of you. But you accepted me as your overseer. So I need you to do this for me. Let Evan rest. He didn't deserve any of this. The Scorched? Eliminating this plague? It's not just about survival now. It's personal. We have to secure the nukes. Wipe this disease off the map!
Alright guys! I just went to listen to that tape. And yeah. Very sad. So those moles were attacking me, so I'm not gonna do that yet. But anyway guys, as always, I might just do the daily quests just to level up a little bit. So anyway guys, as always, goodbye, and please remember to subscribe to PewDiePie.